At Burbank, California, the Navy unveils its newest aerial dreadnought, the Lockheed Constitution. Designed to meet the Navy's need for a large land-based transport to haul personnel and priority cargo across oceans, the 92-ton giant will carry 168 passengers a distance of 6,000 miles. It will be test-flown soon. Smaller than some of our new sky giants, the Constitution will play a vital role in linking our far-flung island outposts. A new feature is the landing gear, whose rotovane-equipped wheels roll at high speed before they hit the ground. Aviation makes new strides.